Metro employees are saying goodbye to our CEO, Roger Snoble. Go Roger, go Metro. Thank you, Roger, for all you did for us. Thank you.